Hi, welcome to Redwood National and State Parks. It's Ranger Greg with another episode of Remarkable Redwoods in 360 Degrees. Today, I'm standing inside May Creek. Yes, there's a creek, believe it or not, just down there to my left. It has not been a healthy creek for more than 60 years. May Creek is an area that was damaged by logging back in the 1960s. As you look around, you can see plenty of evidence of the ancient redwood stumps that were left behind. So logging of redwood trees not only hurts the forest, but it really damages the riparian areas, which means rivers and streams. May Creek has been buried underneath sediment for 50, 60 years. There is no way salmon have any chance of swimming up May Creek for survival. May Creek is pretty typical of the miles of riparian areas that need restoration. When we have more than 70,000 acres of second growth forest, it means we have more than 70,000 acres of riparian areas that need attention and help and treatment. And that's part of a restoration program called Redwoods Rising. And we'll talk about that for sure in another episode. In a previous episode, I talked about and showed off Godwood Creek. Godwood Creek is an example of a healthy riparian area. Compare that with May Creek. But these two creeks, they're only about a mile apart. So from Redwood National and State Parks, this is Ranger Greg from An Area to be Restored. Have a great day.